Today is September 28th, 2019. It is National Public Lands Day. We're at the Monticello Ecological Park doing a little cleaning. We have cleaned our signs. They were really rather dirty. Today we can hear the birds singing.
Welcome to the Ecological Park, Monticello, Florida. And welcome to retired backyard birders. Today, we're doing our best to clean up the boardwalk. We brought brooms and plastic bags. Now I'm visually impaired. I'm the one trying to make the video and not fall off the bridge. So bear with me. And let's enjoy some of the scenery. It's a beautiful area, as you can see. There's a lot of wildlife here, a lot of birds, water moccasins. We've seen a rattlesnake. And we've heard woodpeckers today, so I'm going to shut up so you can take a listen. That's the head of retired backyard birders, Shondell, waiting for me to make my way up to her so I can take on some sweeping, and she can take on making the video so that you'll get an idea. Yeah, there's been a little vandalism since the last time we were here. We did report it. See, nothing's been done. I guess we're gonna have to do our best to try and get some paint remover and come out here and do it ourselves and try not to damage any of the signage. All right, Shondell, you can go ahead and walk to the end of the bridge here and I'll take up some sweeping.
That's dead leaves crackling underneath my feet as I walk along this bridge. As you see, doing the sweeping, listen carefully, you can hear all the different birds. There's not much water in the little stream these days. It's been rather dry. I don't want to get too far ahead of my hubby. Don't want him to get lost. He is visually impaired, but he does a good job of birding and helping me with what he can. Actually, he's a very great help to me. Quite nice to listen to the sounds of nature. This man is the love of my life. We do everything together. Pan around a little bit so you can see all the different trees and stuff that are here at the ecological park. Walk over to the edge here and get another picture of the stream down below. Gone suddenly silent.
I'm not sure how good of a job I'm doing, but I'd challenge any sighted person to come out here and help me.
We're doing the best we can, and you do a great job of everything you do.
Most people are afraid of blind people. I don't know why they fear me. It's not like I'm going to bite them. But that's okay. I may be visually impaired. Legally blind, but I'm not dead. And I happen to love nature. And that's all that matters. So I got all the help in the world.
We enjoy this park a lot, so we want to try to keep it clean for other people to enjoy also. As you can see, he's listening for the bird calls. He can identify quite a few birds by their call.
Thank you.
guess the National Forest people didn't put the word out. We was gonna be here. That's all right. I don't see any of them out here either. Don't hear any of me. That's okay too. More birds for us to eat.
I'm walking backwards as I try to stay ahead of him a little bit.
I was thinking it probably seems really stupid to the average person. Why I'm trying to sweep up leaves. If you slip on one of these and break your hip, you'll understand exactly what I'm talking about. Okay.
So I had to start over with a second video.
That's alright.
But we'll continue as we work our way along the bridge. Time to hydrate.
Yeah, you better stay hydrated.
This should be interesting, trying to drink as I film.
Beautiful.
Turned out to be a beautiful day. I thought it was going to be in the upper 90s, but we lucked out.
These birds are back.
That's a good thing.
Yep. Thank you.
catching up with. I guess I'm going to have to walk up backwards a little bit faster.
I was getting in my rhythm. Couldn't remember what I did with that other plastic bag. It's up there.
It's in the corner. They're all tied off and ready to go.
Yeah. I couldn't remember. But that's all right.
That's why when we work together, we do everything correctly.
Here, Pope.
So welcome back to Retired Backyard Birders. This will be our third short video here at the park. It's good to see other people out here and enjoying nature as well as we are.
Santa's got his goodie bag.
You're a little early, Santa.
Better early than being late, I mean.
But I reckon if you had to cover the whole world, you might as well start early. Blind people can't and do bird.
Quit listening. Keep speaking.
But we're out here to enjoy nature as well as work. This is the last section of the bridge. A little panning around so you can get a little bit different view of what's going on out here.
Yeah, 4 o'clock, yeah.
So we've been out here working for an hour.
A lot of people are outside enjoying the weather.
It's a good day for it, that's for sure.
And visiting the park is important. Keep our parks clean.
If we don't take care of nature, nature's not going to take care of us.
That is true.
I'm now on a gravel walkway, so I have to be very careful as I back up.
Could just sweep it off, but I'll pick it up. What I can of it anyway. Just shove it, we'll let Mother Nature get rid of it since there's no garbage in it.
You know, it's really a shame that people do stuff like this to our parks. Well, that's the bridge done. He did a really good job of it. So that's the end of this short video. Thank you for watching. Be sure to subscribe.
Welcome back to Retired Backyard Birders. We're at the Ecological Park in Monticello, Jefferson County, Florida. Well, we just finished cleaning up the walkway, the overpass bridge. Now, Shondell is looking for trash along the trail. And it is a beautiful day. I have to go slow. As you can see, I'm using a mobility cane because I don't see too good. So I have to be very careful not to fall and get injured on somebody's roots. So of course, I'm going to be going a little bit slow. We enjoy the outdoors. I'm continuing my study and education of learning birds by sound. We have many interesting things here in our park, different tree species, insects, birds, snakes, reptiles, spiders. We got a little bit of everything. And that's what makes this park so exciting. It's not well known, but it is a hot spot to us who like to monitor birds. Birdwatch. As you can see, some of these pines go very high. Whoop. Well, falling down's part of the risk, but I'm okay. As we come to the crossroad on our path, I know that because we've walked this a couple hundred times. You can go this way, to the left, to the right, and there's a lot to see. Well, this will conclude our short little video for today, as we are going to continue to walk the trail. It's going to be very hard to make video and hold this camera because the trail is a little treacherous for me, but I enjoy it and that's why I'm out here. Thank you again for visiting with us at Retired Backyard Birders of Monticello, Jefferson County, Florida. Please remember, those of you on YouTube, subscribe, and those of you on Twitter, well, hey, I hope you've enjoyed it as much as we have. Thank you very much. Have a beautiful afternoon.